All right, we are open up to last night's homework on page 87 and 88. We are correcting our homework. So, for that, please. We have number one to begin, right? Okay.
Four, five, six.
Oh, I was looking at the wrong one. I'm sorry. 4, 5, 6. You're right. Okay, number four. So, we subtracted decimals. Jack P., you should be seated at your desk correcting your homework. So, number four, we subtracted decimals yesterday. 7 28 hundredths minus 4 90 hundredths would get you 2 38 hundredths. Now, notice you were supposed to fill in any of those spaces with zeros, so make sure you did that. Number five, we had $72.36 minus $6.19, which you would then wind up with $66.16. And then number six, 1 24 hundredths minus 92 hundredths would equal 32 hundredths. How do we feel about 4, 5, and 6? 1 through 5, show me. 4, 5, and 6, how'd you feel about these on your homework? How'd you feel about these? Okay. Frankie, how did you feel? Jeff L., how did you feel about these? Okay, hands down. Then we went on to the next page, correct? Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, so we had number 12. So number 12 said, Lila, or Lila, maybe, would like to take a ceramics class. The class costs $120. She has saved $80 so far. Use the bar diagram to write and solve an equation to find the amount that Lila still needs. So, you would want to take, wait a minute. Oh yeah. You would want to take 120 and subtract 80 from it. And you would wind up with an answer of Lila still needing $40. Now what they did was over here, they checked their work. That's what this, that addition equation is. So they took the $80 and they added their answer 40 to it to make sure it equaled 120. So, Lila still needs $40 in order to take that ceramics class. Yes, Will. We also did 10. Yes, we did also do 10. I'm sorry about that. I don't have my clipboard in front of me, so I forgot we did number 10. So, how much greater was Miami's annual rainfall than Albany's? So, we would have taken 61 and 5 hundredths and subtracted 46 and 92 hundredths from it. You should have wound up with 14 and 13 hundredths inches. Now, you need to make sure you have that unit. If you don't have that unit, it could be marked wrong. So please make sure you have your unit. Jack L., either stand next to your chair or sit in it. Thank you. That's how we break the top part of our chair. We don't want to do that. Are there questions on 10 or 12, fifth grade? Yes, Zoe. That is on a test, though. You need to make sure you show your work. Okay? Okay. So 10, 12, and then we didn't have number 14, did we?
No.
No. Okay, just 10 and 12. All right, overall, think about your entire homework assignment. How did you feel? 1 through 5. How did you feel about it? How do we feel? Okay. Frankie, how did you feel about it? Oh, sorry, I couldn't see you. Awesome. Jocelyn, how did you feel about your homework overall? Okay? Philip, how did you feel about your homework overall? Okay. Hands down. Zoe, do you have a question? Okay. Yep. You're welcome. All right. Now you are going to open up to the next clean page in your math notebook. Take a stretch break at your desk, please.